Hi guys, Omar here with a Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. Now this video is going to be about how to use existing text messages that you've received and insert them into your calendar as a reminder for whatever reason. It could be an appointment of some kind, you know, when the doctor sends you a text message to say, you know, you've got a reminder for an appointment, you can use that and send it to your calendar.
Before I forget, subscribe, it really helps out the channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon to be notified first when I post a video.
So yeah, I've got the messages app here and you can see that I'm using the voicemail automated text messages that they send when you turn on and off your voicemail. So when you long press on the text message, you have an option to send to reminder. That's the one that we're interested in here. And when you select it, you get three options here. This menu does disappear quite quickly, so I'm going to show you a few times. Now, the one on the left is the reminders app. That's where all these reminders are saved. If I just show you again here, you've got the middle, which actually goes into the app and shows you exactly what the reminder is. The reminders app one on the left will go into and show everything. If I do the one on the right now this will allow you to set the time and date, the place. So for example, if you wanted to have a reminder as soon as you come off the train to do something, then you can set that place up here. You can set the date and time. You can add additional things like, you know, 1 hour from now, before bed on the bottom here, essentially you can tweak all the details on the bottom here. Now the one in the middle, the option in the middle here is going into the reminders app itself. So if I select that, it goes into the reminders app. So this is an app on your phone. You can obviously edit this particular reminder like so on the bottom. You can change whatever it is, and you can change the time, the place, and all that kind of good stuff there. If I go back and show you the one on the left, now this is the a list of all the reminders. So this will show you all of the reminders that you've got set. These are just the ones that I've tested here. So that was just a quick look at how to set a text message as a reminder on your Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one.